It was a violent day in the five boroughs. Since noon today, 9 people have been shot in 8 separate shootings. One of them was deadly. A woman was killed inside of a home on Pulaski Street in Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn. Police are questioning a person of interest tonight.